get you some help, young man. Oh, damn. Got you. Don't worry about it. Sit tight. You got this.
I need to fix the thumbnail. Thumbnail updated. All right.
Come on, son. Yo, nurse lady, help him out. I don't know what happened to him. He's fucking stupid. Yeah, he got a brain injury or something. Hello, Walker.
Nice, it crashed.
Nice.
Didn't change the game, did I? No, I didn't. Okay. Well, I'll wait for that to load up again. Fix this stuff. Can you close? Click this. April Pip Hattis. Let me try to change the thumbnail again since it's it's saying it's uploading blah blah blah. My audience will see the moment changes being saved. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. Thumbnail is being stupid for now, so I'm gonna try to fix that in a little bit. Then again, it's. I don't know what YouTube's doing. Give me like 1 minute. Okay. Wait, no. It should have already came on. I don't know. Fix OBS now. ADRP. Alright, yeah, there we go. Got it. Yeah, that thumbnail is gonna be annoying though, cause it's saying I'm still playing Siege. No, I'm not. Yeah, we're just gonna have to wait till I get up to start doing work. Can access my game and you at the hospital. Yeah. Not a lot to do while we wait here, really. Yeah, we're just stuck here. Okay, yeah, thumbnail is updated now. Okay, that's good. At least. Tough life right now. I can't get up. This is my life right now. Just the hospital. I have no money.
Alright, 105+1 will be responding to the latest fighting calls. Code 2.
10-4. I don't like that it said that again, because I'm probably gonna get fucked over with that.
Alright, we're gonna be 23. Don't currently see nothing in the area so far.
God damn it! I'll go to the fucking jail first. Or actually, not. No. Fuck it. Hold on. I'll drive Explorer for today. I like the fucking look of it though.
Alright, we're gonna be called Fall Down Live, so. Disregard that last stolen vehicle car. Can I still? Yeah. Don't. I seriously have no money and I need some money. There it is. There's the even truth shit.
Oh, look at that paycheck charge. Bro, it would have been nice if it didn't do that.
You know that?
So I need to go to the clothing store, the repair shop, and the convenience store. I get the badge and glasses. Yep. Carry some water on me also. Yeah, I put the water. Okay. Yeah. I'm just gonna drive into the city. Mm-hmm.
fuck.
Yeah, I should have set the radio set to 65. Find someone doing something illegal. So it's a shirt on, isn't it?
Desk pop. Sorry about that. I was about to respond to this stolen vehicle call. Forgot I was in passenger seat.
Alright, yeah. Respond to those GTA calls.
I think it's this car right here. It's gonna be active 1080. Gonna be a smart car. Heading southeast on McDonald Street. Just past the fire station. Suspect 1050'd hard. Oh. Continuing. Taking a left on Jamestown and a Little Bighorn. Heading northwest on Little Bighorn.
Hey y'all, I'm back. He's
on the train tracks behind PD. Suspect 1050'd again. Continuing. Headed back to the opposite direction on the train tracks. Car smoking. He just flipped me off.
Wait, he flipped you off.
Southeast on Little Bighorn. Taking a left onto Capitol Boulevard, crossing the bridge. Continuing on Capitol Boulevard, northeast. Alright, now we're going to be taking a right. Suspect 1050 hard into a light pole. Southeast El Rancho Boulevard. Suspect just went airborne, landed on all four though. He's good. Taking his smart car off road. Oh, 1050'd into an oil pump. Seems to be disabled. Getting out. Got him at gunpoint. His car just disappeared in my eyes.
Bro, something is going on, bro. My car is tripping.
What's your 20, Walker?
I'm heading down El Rancho looking to see if I can see the car, because in my eyes, he didn't even turn off road. He just continued going straight on that road.
Okay. Interesting.
Back to MRPD.
And 10-4.
That's a little strange. Oh, I have. Well. Alright, this way. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Thought we had that, some bitch.
Yeah, I got lost when I saw him driving, so you fucking turned off.
Yeah, in my eyes, he crashed into the derricks down there and was not moving, so I got out and had him at gunpoint with my pistol.
Yeah, I was fucked up. Weird.
At least we had a little bit of action, Walk.
Yeah. Nothing too crazy. I changed the shirt up again, but I don't know. That might be our guy, Gamble. Probably our guy. Yeah. I have a nightstick, pistol. I have flares, right? I don't have a flare gun. Okay. I don't have a. Why do the flare guns have a stick?
Gotta be our guy.
Fucking charges look sexy as hell. Offline. I need to get my Chrome phone open. Just to wait for that guy to come here. Where is that guy? I'll wait for him.
Hey! There's a guy driving in a white Bugatti and he's coughing and sneezing and he says he has the coronavirus. So, I don't know what you guys could do about that, but, you know, I heard that stuff spreads quickly.
I'm not trying to kiss this shit. Maybe Walker's trying to kiss this shit.
Yeah, nah, I'm not.
They're driving crazy too. Like, if you look at all the street marks by Legion, they just hit like the freaking stand and everything.
You know his name?
Nope.
Some foreign guy.
A foreign accent. Yeah, they both have foreign accents. And
one of them may be named
White
Joseph.
Bugatti.
Do the name Joseph sound familiar?
I don't know.
No, not really. Don't really. He never told me his name. He said he'd been in the city for 2 weeks and somehow he has a $3 million Bugatti. So, I don't know how that happens, but heck, if I can make $3 million in 2 weeks,
I want to do whatever he's doing, then.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Alright, well, I have no need for money, so I'm not doing that shit.
Right. Yeah, same here.
I need money.
Do you need any money? What do you need money?
Oh, I don't need the money. It's, you know, it's good to have money.
Yeah.
So, right, so white Bugatti?
White Bugatti, huh?
Yeah.
White Bugatti, with
body armor.
Yeah, some. I think it's a parachute. Maybe he may have a parachute on.
Yeah, little backpack on his back, and his friend has green hair.
And you'll see his friend because his friend likes to stick the middle finger out the window and wave, and stick the middle finger out. So
that might be y'all guy y'all was chasing a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It definitely might be that.
Might change to be bald?
No, he had green hair. Oh, wait, he could have been bald, I don't know. One of them was, I think.
Yeah.
What do you mean, like, black hair?
No. One of them had green hair, but, like, it looked like he was bald, though, if he turned the right direction.
I don't like yeah, nobody playing on my one of them looked like they had green hair, like they just stuck their head in a porta potty. Like, stain their hair. He is, or?
I will want you to step out of the street, you know, just move a little bit over.
Okay.
Yeah, dumbass.
Hey, be nice. I'm gonna tell mom on you.
You're in the street still. Yes, Sasha, I do remember what happened last time. You're still in the street.
Not, oh, my bad. I'm a couple of inches in the street, my bad.
That yeah, couple inches can still get you hit. Oh, jinx!
Yeah?
See, I'm on his side, bitch.
You know how many spankings mom's gonna give you? A lot.
Not because she's dead.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Okay. Mother-in-law. God.
Mother-in-law. Damn. My mother.
Really be pulling that card. Jeez, man.
Yeah.
Oh, that car does not have a driver. Well, why would it have a driver?
Couldn't tell you.
Ghostbusters.
I think that's more just one of the self-driver cars.
Probably. Like a Tesla or something.
Yeah. Someone could be getting picked up over there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, just give us a call if you see that we got to drive around coughing on people doing whatever they do.
Alright, yeah, because he drives like a jackass, so you'll see him doing donuts in the middle of the street.
I wanted to shoot him just to get that coronavirus out of here. I don't want to spread the town.
Yeah.
Well, the thing you can say right now is just stay inside, you know. If you're going to be driving around in your car, keep your windows up.
But, like, staying inside's boring. I can't go play basketball.
Well, you could play something like NBA.
2K?
Yeah.
If you know, like, skirt. Understand?
Skirt, what the hell is wrong with you?
Skirt.
I'm a 92 overall sharpshooting playmaker in 2K, but my record's trash. Like 200 400.
So it's also trash?
Your hairline?
No, that paint job on your car. Ferrari would be looking better than yours.
Race for pinks?
What are you saying? You're gonna do some illegal racing? You hear that? Oh yeah, you hear that? He's talking now.
Illegal pump right into his mind.
Tell me. Oh, he's got the mask on. Yes, sir.
I'm gonna respond to those fighting calls at the
end. Keep on talking. All right, mask,
man. He's got the mask on and everything. All right, stay safe out there.
after he's got the coronavirus. You alright there, Chief?
Yep.
Not sure where they went, but... got a license plate, though. I believe the plate's gonna be 361 Mike Kilo Charlie.
We are good.
Yeah, we're looking for a Lambo drag.
What's the plate?
361 Mike Kilo Charlie. Those are the people that apparently have the coronavirus. They clocked on over 100 miles an hour through city also.
10-4. On two same traffic.
On a 523. Got three vehicles over there. behind the colors.
I think it might be this white van, maybe. Not sure.
You say what?
No, just continue what you're doing. Sorry, disregard. This white van was acting suspicious. So I'm gonna try to pull it over. I don't know if it's a local or a safe.
Okay, we got. What's back here? We got three sports cars back here behind the car wash.
Seems like
they
might be trying to dump the cars.
Yeah, we're pulling into the strip club. Me and this white van.
Tempo.
If I can get addition.
Come on.
Decent. Come sit tight for me, alright?
Yeah, I will.
Alright, so you can hop back in the passenger seat, sir.
Okay.
This van used to have the same license plate as one of the vehicles that was parked back there. It was a sports car.
See, my state trooper here, he immune to that shit, so he don't need a mask.
Same here, brother. Same here.
He's clean.
That boy is up to in this suspicious looking van.
Here you go, sir. Here's your
hey,
ID.
He told me to hop in. I got, hey, I'm not gonna lie.
Thank you.
It was kind of weird that he just bought a Chevy van for no reason, but.
Yeah, where y'all headed?
Where well, am I
was gonna head to Legion Square to go just chill.
Just hang out, huh?
Yeah, I think I left an extra key in one of my cars for my Mustang, but at the same time, I'm not really sure.
Okay. What about you, driver, Mr. Jacob?
Well, I'm just whipping in my van.
Okay. Well, try not to whip it too hard, all right? You end up with a ticket.
I don't whip it for a ticket. I whip it just to whip.
Okay.
Nice. What do you think I am?
I mean, I was just, word of advice, that's all.
Yeah, I guess.
What do you mean, you guess? It's good advice.
Yeah. Good advice.
You ever heard that click it or ticket?
Yeah.
Same thing. Whip it and ticket.
Ever heard
hey,
text
I like
and drive?
That. You be throwing rhymes. Like that.
You don't text and drive. You don't
but
drive drunk.
Rhymes.
If you drive drunk, you're a punk.
Okay.
All right, fellas, well, y'all. I'll be safe.
You
too.
You
guys. Hey, right. Protect yourself from that corona.
Yeah, I'm about to head there now. We look good, just saying.
That shit do feel good. Yeah.
Gotta hit this clothing store right here.
You gotta put on a mask?
Yeah, give me some protection from the Rona.
I'll do the same.
Walker, 6 feet.
Yep.
Going with their whole the full rig, huh?
Yeah, I might.
Fuck. Rock that, you know, that schmuck.
Oh no, this one somehow makes me bald.
Nice.
Fucking bald walker coming out here today.
Good lord. This one's black.
Yeah, this one doesn't have black.
Where the bandana? One it is. Alright, I need gloves. All right. One of each and eight, 10-21.
Oh, no, yeah, that's half a hat. You mean white? I want the white. Could be the short mug's, trooper jack off with your LCD, how I helped you today.
401 and 8.
Copy that.
Does anyone have their sirens on?
Nah, that's just a glitch.
Alright, 66 minutes.
I'm gonna be attempting a 10-11 on the Elgin and Vespucci if I can get an additional.
I'm here with you.
Looks like they got the Lamborghini here too. You said it's black Lambo?
It's not the Murcielago, it's a Drag.
Oh, Drag, okay, alright. Pulling this Mustang over for a legal U-turn.
Yeah, I got him going 65.
Pulling over ammunition park lot.
Alright, I'm gonna be around the corner.
Just fucking slid right over to him.
It's gonna be a Ricky Gaijin. I'll go ahead and run his plate. He's not wanted. I'm just gonna let him off with the warning about the U-turn in it. You free to go. Code 4 off the last 10-11, 10-21. Appreciate it, Walker.
Hey, Martinez.
What up?
What would be the charges for 25 over and double speed? Or do we not charge that anymore?
Well, I don't know. They updated the fucking
times
thing.
And crimes.
Yeah, that shit.
Yeah, they fucking removed all the speed charges except for 10-20 over.
Oh, wow. No, I'm not sure.
So there's not a charge for double speed?
No, not a charge for 25 plus either.
Alright, we'll go ahead and change it.
Mm-hmm. Be 10-7 for a minute.
10-4.
You play Escape from Tarkov, Block?
Nope.
You suck. Pretty much like Siege, but not like Siege.
Yeah, no, I've seen people stream it.
Come over to the dark side, bro.
I have no fucking money to buy it. That's the problem.
Fuck it, Walker. I'll buy it for you.
Nah.
Fuck
it. That's right, my inventory's full. Oh, it's exactly 30 out of 30. Okay, get rid of those. Just give me 1 to 2.
Turn 102, 10, 18, 21. I missed my fucking green light.
Why ain't nobody breaking the law?
Everybody wants cops to get on, but they don't want to go to jail. Local female just walking in the middle of the goddamn intersection.
sure we'll get it done. Well, he's so... Oh my God, he's... He just straight up saw me when. What the fuck the hell? At this point, I'm going fucking crazy. City's way too quiet. Shots fired.
Ten 4, responding code 3.
Same trip.
Coming over the bridge now.
Before I didn't notice there was a truck on the bridge. It's like parked weirdly.
There's a truck right here. Big ass GMC. I'm gonna pull it over, talk to him. Saw the copy, he's turning onto the bridge.
Alright, 105, 10-11 right here on Best Beach a little bit, huh?
I got his back.
I'm a gunner. I'm in the server on 5M for roleplay. All the stuff comes with the server.
You sound in, see any downed individuals, huh, Walker?
I did not see any down individuals. Roleplay on 5M all day roleplay server.
the guy I just put on. Break off this and go investigate the scene.
He gonna be all good.
10-4, I don't wanna see, there's like literally nothing here.
Yeah. Oh, you're talking about that truck right here to the left, Walker?
Yeah, is that normal?
I don't think so, I never seen that.
Yeah, with the
shots,
they probably go over this
tower
on the side.
Bro, look at this local right here, bro.
Which one?
This one right here about to come across. Oh, shit, shots right again. Right behind us.
That truck is leaving.
Yep, it's gotta be him, bro. Get his ass. Failure to yield emergency lights, though.
Talking going 101 also.
Yeah, we're gonna take him in. Who's sirens?
Chief. I'm gonna go break off, get the truck out.
Yeah, we're north on Alta.
I'm by.
Took out a light pole, left on Capitol Boulevard. Occupation. Passing the Los Santos Customs. Cars away, turning into the Los Santos Customs.
He's ramming our vehicles.
What's the current 1020?
At the
Los Santos Customs on Eastbourne Way and Carson Way, I think. Is it on top of my hood? We're on Howick Ave, westbound. Nice, dude. Left or right?
He went left.
Your advice?
Yep, 10-4. We're gonna be eastbound on Rockford Drive and Parser Way. Exiting the vehicle.
See if somebody get his ID.
Gun in hand, gun in hand.
I'm hit. Shoot that motherfucker, Walker. Yep, we got this bitch. Sorry, Chief. Got him, Walker? Get that bitch. Yeah, he... Mm-hmm. Come on.
shit, bro. Is everybody all right?
Yeah, my back's a little fucked up. I'm good, though. I don't know which one of us shot that bitch, but good job.
Oh, we all had a hand in that shit.
Alright, let's get some stuff off and go search the vehicle also.
Guys are lucky.
Yeah. What the fuck was that? You heard that?
Yeah.
Chief. Mm-hmm. Remember this. 21494.
You shot me in the leg, man.
Yeah.
I think I'm bleeding out.
What the fuck is that noise?
Might be him defecating.
It's crazy how he jumped his truck through that fucking that shit over there. Nice.
It was crazy how he was doing all kind of crazy ass driving.
Mm-hmm. I clipped it when he jumped his truck through that shit.
Yep.
Who is this?
No, I am not interested. Walker, you didn't crash, right?
No, I'm still here.
No. User disconnected from your channel.
Try away from. Let me know when you're back in. I'm waiting for you over here on the side.
Listen, buddy. I was shilling bum deals door to door when you were still neck deep in your ma's tits. Don't try to fuck a motherfucker, asshole.
7 for a minute.
Is that guy back in yet?
Yeah. Yes.
I mean, we can't really do anything with him, but I'll probably just, are you streaming?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll just post the shenanigans to some higher authority and see what they say. You've been trying to get a Valorant code?
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm back. No, I didn't get demoted. Guy, this detective, not really anymore, because not a lot of cops. I'm just a lieutenant of state. Not a lot, really. It's just a few. Yeah. Earlier, like about an hour ago, there were 15 people on, just died down fast for some reason. Cops on 15 people in the city who were chilling, and then people started to get off. Custom options are, they're pretty good. Dealing with almost any car as long as they have them. Now, we don't have to sit there spawning a charger in the ram bar for about an hour or so anymore. Sure how many people are in the city right now. I can check that. Okay. Nice. Two people in the city. Fucking perfect. Oh, you motherfucker.
in the car? Let's go find this game. Let's go, boy. Good fucking angle to see you come around. Glass breaking. I don't know where the fuck you went. Yeah. Definitely got some mods in here. Blonde guy in a suit. Great suit. Thor, how things been going for you? It's been a long time, a few months now. Since the last time we talked. I'd love to work from home, to be honest. Right now, I got nothing to do with this whole thing going on. I've been doing more live streams, roleplay, that kind of stuff. pretty nice though. And we're going back out. Damn it, you son of a bitch, fucking run. Where was that? You know. That's terrified local. Alright, give me 1 second, you go run and get some food. Everyone's here and thank you. car the other way. Both are not angled there. Barely flipped me. Like, if it's just him in the city, I might as well just get off. Yeah.
Disconnected.
Now, why can't there be more people in the city? Jesus. It's only just us two. Just gonna get off, wait for more people to get on, get back on them. I'm gonna go play some Siege. Alright. Y'all have a good rest of your night. Be streaming tomorrow. Don't know when I'm gonna stream, but I'll stream tomorrow. See ya.